Curatorial studies is a bag of many different things. It's caretaking, it's writing, it's teaching, it's loving objects enough to share them with other people.
The goal of this program is to encourage African American students to enter into the museum professions and also the art world professions as a way to provide more diversity and inclusion in the art world.
I think the curatorial practice evolves and is an ever-growing and changing state.
Cultural is about definition. And if you're not in the process of defining yourself, then somebody else will define who you are and define you to the point of invisibility. We have to be at the table to be in those defining moments.
Seeing those little seeds being planted has been the most fun thing for me, and to try to help nurture them in any way.
We propel them to go further in the arts, and so by planting those seeds, we don't know where they will bloom and sprout. And so we're very proud of being at the forefront of shaping those experiences, inspiring those minds to go and trailblaze and to demand presence at tables.